Art form, I use pretty much everything. I usually call myself the scientist in the arts. I love to explore. I don't like using one medium for a very long time. I don't want to be boxed in, you know. That's why I can use charcoals, I can use pencils, I can use oil paint, I can use plastic, whatever material I find that looks, you know, good to be used, I use it. You know, I love exploring. I can't use one medium for a very long time.